welcome back to my channel. So this is the new series. I keep getting serious and serious mixed up because this is the way I talk. But here it is. We're gonna be introducing sales at work. I never seen any like reviews or people from this show. I did see one person from the show because I watched a person doing a drawing on YouTube of someone from the show. But other than that, I don't know anything about this show. And it's a short one, it's only 14 episodes, so it won't go by quickly. If you post like maybe 2 a week. So we're gonna start off with the first 2 episodes and see what happens. Okay. So far, everyone got one like the same
clothes.
Why is she the only one so good? They didn't even care that she's still sitting there. He don't even care that he's splattering blood in front of people. That particular bacteria
in the
Oh, she was beautiful. So everything in the show got to do with my body system. Red blood cells, they get red blood cells. It makes sense why everyone is dressed in red. Oh my god. CO2. My mind is blown from this show already. She got something going on. He's on it, man. He was on it. Someone's body, like a human body, and they just tell the story of them inside. That's how he knew. He was on it. Oh my god, he was. What can you do?
Oh my god.
We've been to be a bus too. She's still looking at what's wrong with his scepter. She's been on this job, this one job, this whole episode. Everyone in the show is just so adorable. How did he get in that box? The delivery of food. Is she crazy? What is she doing? Can she get out the way? But he said that way, and she said this way. You about to die too. Look at this thing. We're going to watch it. You need to do your job and stop trying to crush on people. You're so cute. Why is she walking down like that? They are so cute. Oh my god. Look, what would they help though? Oh my goodness. I've never seen anime characters so adorable. But they be on it though. How ironic that she's talking about that and it happens. But we're hearing from their perspective. An anime was never done like this before, as I know.
Red blessings. 進行形でな。え？動けない。うん。うわ！ 細胞の修理は終わるまでやるやる。俺たち研究の体を使って穴を塞ぐことになったよ。
すげえ、お茶でもいい。
この形成が完成された。Very different and very interesting, and it seems like there's always action in every episode so far from what I've seen from these two. The politics are very, very cute and useful. I don't even know the main character's first name. I don't even think they said it. I think I'm gonna call her the Blesso. So yeah, Brett Blesso. She kind of needs to up her game a little bit and stop trying to be stop. She's gonna be obsessed with this white blood cell. She can't find anywhere. She can't find where to go. She's not doing her job. I mean, yeah. But she's cute too, though. Everyone so far, I like everyone in the show. The white blood cells, they're cool characters. The other people, I don't know their name. They seem alright, but they didn't really do nothing. But This should be an interesting journey. If you don't want to miss out on future videos and series I'm going to be watching, please subscribe and hit the bell so you can be notified when I post another video. I am Encantamida.